And welcome back to Let's Play Monster for Ultimate Hunting, Episode 5. I'm not sure what I want to do. I guess I'll create one. No type. Any... No, bad. What? Can I edit this from you? Oh, wow. You're going blah, blah, blah. I guess I'll be reading stuff. It's kind of goes same, but it's best not to hurt your comrades. The barrel bombs are the biggest threat. Those things are done damage, you'll be aware of who's around you when sending one of those things off. Right. The perfect quest if you want to gather till you're giddy and then so step 2 minutes in, a passport, pop-ass ticket will arrive, delivered, and presto, you're home. Sunken Hollow. I got the perfect quest if you want to gather till you're giddy at the Sunken Hollow. Send a pop-ass ticket will arrive, delivered, and presto, you're home. Oh, yoke. It's my little goose. Birthday. I want to surprise her with a Garagwa egg omelet, her favorite. Wait till I see the look on their face. Can I count on you, Hunter? Then Fisherman's Lure, Twilight Fisherman. Then beats fishing. It's just like being a kid again. Should have to swing it all and catch some small golden fish. Find a glimmer of the good old days in those caves. The old days because they were filled with lava. What's up, Fungus Run? I've struck man. Mushroom diets are so hot. I guess the honey diet fell through. So hot right now, and I have a lot to lose. Yeah, Darren, bring me some unique mushrooms from the ancestral set. Be ready for a Sims season in no time, Tiki. And your collector. Entomologist, country is the most fascinating creature. There are many metamorphoses. Attack and watch it switch into defensive mode for evasive action. More specimens for my research. Minabra Bloodblath. Net W10. What? Expecting to wear some old sad sack to the big Suri tonight? I want to feel free. Granada chose to make that happen, so, hello? Help me make that happen already? Then Gembray Payback, Stone Happy Lad. Why me? I was just gliding into the stones while this yelly really Gembray gang up on me. It froze me in place with those decks. Someone show those bullies what for. Monopolis Headache. This population is out of control. They're literally knocking holes in the village walls. We can barely keep up with repairs. Kill those things before someone gets hurt. Bug Burger. We're into a four-way land where the people make bugs into burgers. So we're taking this culinary adventure. Someone saw us sell to something, so we'll step. Go for it. Good trip. Teach you the next generation of hunters need help. What am I doing? I can afford to do attack. See, some of them have slightly different altered text compared to their solar ones. I actually really need honey right now. Thank you. really? Well, hello there. Yeah. This blood fire is powered up. Oh, switch axe here. Oh, really? Well, I'm just doing poorly now. Nope, somehow. There we go. Oh, I'm tech up this. Conscious of getting lost. Oh yeah, I totally forgot. Where is that? Forget. Oh. So actually, that is actually somewhat useful. I should have not rolled there. Yeah. Are you French? Otherwise he's not using the insert glove, he's French. You don't know what that meme is, it's just basically, look it up. I'm not actually 100% sure what it is. French people apparently like using insect glaives. And just we want a French version of a mountain monster. That's, that's what I expected. But the thing is, I shouldn't have to really worry about that. Shield won't actually help anything. Oh, shield help there. Oh, shield actually fully blocks that. Oh, look at Bloodfire. An actual armored knight. What is he doing with the smoke? What? Is he trying to capture it? Fool. So good thing our Palicos can't get the mission failed for us. Oh, they didn't knock his ears off. So what am I doing? I actually sort of need his ears. Good, he didn't just stay at base. Yeah, it's flying away. Well, you didn't have to do that too, you know. Now. Yeah, shield us some. Wait, did that hurt us? Does Ketchup Watch's scream hurt us? Going to 9, yep. Going after me. Do you actually sort of want that ear of it? No. Should have shield. Yeah. Alright, funny how we took out a frenzied Zenogre. Well, again, I feel like that frenzied Zenogre is a bit easier. Because again, you get that overpowering buff. Get back here. Oh, we did actually hurt its ear, so we might get the ear's reward. There we go. Well, you actually die really fast. Here's the thing I'm worried about. I want to go for another 3 hours or so, but I don't actually know how, like, what the chances are of damaging my capture card. Again, I'm new things. Good job. Nice work. Because herbs you can readily get a veil and not a blue. Here, yay! That went rather well. It went better than the last one. Hi. potions. So I have some blue mushrooms. Herbs, no. I think that's the best I can do. Wait, Najiron? Oh wait, that's just a Najiron, never mind. Actually, Najiron I'm fine with. I fought a Najirola. Problem is, should we wait for people? Apparently not, obviously, but still. Oh, I'm really lagging badly. Hit. Likelihood he's buying 5. Well, that's a nice intro to you. Wait, can I not? Hold on. No, I'm not going for that. Oh, punk ass. Okay, for whatever reason, I bounced off my first attack. I now. Got a bomb? No, 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 no. Matching. Resuscitate, like resuscitate. Sorry, Conga. Not really sorry that much, I don't really care if I'm gonna kill. Well. Hope it knocked me out of that. Thank you. scales there. Or barbs, I guess. No, puzzle. I wish you could, like, spectate mode. Ooh, tank up. Thank goodness I wasn't actually close enough to get hit by that. Oh, this guy gets knocked out a bunch. Uh-oh. This actually helped. Get a special combo if you get like stuck on it. Like you can do multiple air attacks and you keep on being in the air. And I guess you can probably like or something. Can I cut your tail off? I feel like your tail is way too important to this strategy. Oh, damage his tail. Not the poison waters. Poison waters are achieved. Where I always go the wrong direction. Yeah, it's not attacking. I don't think it has an attack like that. Well, that guy really needs to heal. Oh, is this the Najural I can hear? So weird that there's Remabra over there yet. No. Yet they're not, like, a natural enemy in this area. They don't seem to be. Come on, Nyx. Like, am I just missing something? Does he have, like, something or other that actually increases your damage? He's dead. How is he... Oh, I didn't even realize there was back here. I mean, that is his dying ground. No time to paintball him. Yeah, bombs would have been useful, but I don't use bombs. For, I don't know, it's another item in my inventory, I guess. So I keep my inventory so full just so. Oh! Are you kidding me? Oh, it does have a ground attack. No, I see it. I remember that he did this. No. I've seen it before. Thanks, puzzle. Wonderful. That's right, you do it really, like, quickly. Oh, good. Oh yeah, it's one of those monsters that you cannot use. You're not dead? Okay. I was gonna say. Oh yeah, oh, I can't understand. Well, maybe he can. What? This is a barb left over. Actually, wait a second. Can you climb down this? No, wow. No. We just killed two children, think about that. Yep. So that's gonna be it for this episode. If you didn't enjoy the video, you know what to do. See ya.